The goal of this study was to test how knowledge of sharks, along with factors like age and education, affect attitudes and behaviors aimed at sharks. How do you even do that? As tempting as it would be to just lurk on Twitter, search hashtag shark, that's not exactly a scientific way to do so. Instead, researchers in the DC metro area went to auto dealership waiting rooms, where they asked bored patrons to fill out surveys for them, because, let's be real, what else are you gonna do in a waiting room? Auto dealerships were a good choice, not only because you can hold people hostage, but also because people of diverse ages, education levels, and ethnic backgrounds all end up in dealerships, especially in the DC metro area, where a huge percentage of the population owns cars. Respondents were asked to answer knowledge questions about sharks, with the option of answering, I don't know. They were asked about their views on sharks and shark conservation. They were also asked whether or not they had viewed Shark Week, and where they received the majority of their information about sharks. Did they get their information from TV news, documentaries, newspapers, scientific journals? The results indicate the amount of knowledge a person has significantly affects whether or not they will support shark conservation. In other words, if someone has a lot of knowledge about sharks, they're way more likely to support shark conservation. I know what you're thinking. No duh. Well, remember, in science, we should never just make assumptions about things, especially something as important as shark conservation. It's important to test even the most obvious idea. I bet you thought education level would have an effect on whether or not someone is knowledgeable about sharks. Turns out, it's not the case. Education level did not predict the amount of knowledge a person had. Same with age. But where they received their information about sharks had a big impact on how knowledgeable individuals were. So let's go back to those sources of information. People who viewed Shark Week were more likely to believe shark conservation was urgent or very urgent. Yes, that Shark Week. But also, people who got the majority of their information from documentaries were more knowledgeable about sharks and more likely to support their conservation. It's not clear if people who like sharks are just more likely to seek out documentaries on them, or if watching documentaries made people like sharks. But it should be noted that Shark Week is wildly popular in the US. It's viewed all over the country by people who generally might not actually watch nature documentaries. The power of visual media, especially media with such a wide audience, should not be underestimated when it comes to conservation.